So where are we going?
Tesco.
And why are we going there?
So you had some Easter eggs.
Yeah, it's Easter Sunday, so we're going to get some Easter eggs. Yeah. We've been playing COD all day. It's outside. I don't like it. Like a cat for water. This is summer to outside.
And I...
Our old boss's car.
I was a king under your control.
I'm sure our viewers are going to love this.
I was a king. Come on.
It's cooking.
Blame the Martians.
He runs. Oh, and this much. I can't run. I'm not in running shoes.
I can't be bothered.
This is what happens when you get halfway.
Pop!
You did it! Yay!
I'm going home.
No. Let's just make it to Tesco's. My legs hurt so much. I've been sitting around all day, they hurt so much.
Yeah, I can't feel my ankles.
You haven't felt them since we did sport on Thursday.
Actually, I can feel them much more now. I felt them when I woke up this morning, but now I can't feel them because, you know, we were sitting on them all day.
Oh, yeah, that's what happens when you sit around all day.
I know. I do it every day.
So, happy Easter, guys. I'm sure you're doing something fun.
Boys.
Ew, cooties.
I don't want to get cooties. I just realized I'm wearing a Harry Potter top.
Oh my god. What are your leggings? They're sort of camo, but they have red in them.
They're red camo. They're inferno. Oh, that's right. Do 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 do. Get run over.
And then she just strolls across. Ow! She kicked me!
No, I didn't do such thing.
She kicked me.
I didn't do anything.
You kicked me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, you kicked me.
Oh, you're in the market for a dog. There's a dog over there.
Huh?
Go get the dog.
I'm not gonna go get the dog.
Go get the dog.
I'm not a dog.
Go get the dog.
I'm not a dog.
You want a free bin?
No, I'm good. Why is that? Just a bin?
It's my baby.
Okay, let's find Easter eggs. Where are they?
I don't know.
They wouldn't be down that aisle. Maybe? Oh, they're up here, I think. Maybe? No? Oh, Ben and Jerry's. They have the bunnies. They have bunnies, egg and spoon. They have cream eggs. They have one left! They have one left! You can have that. I'll get some egg and spoons. They're the same price. What's with the face? They had one left. What's with the face?
I don't want an Easter egg.
Why?
Because I don't.
Why?
I'm boring.
Okay. Okay.
Easter egg! I'm gonna get an Easter yop. I'm being dead serious. Easter yop, you're the worst at filming. Easter yop!
Easter yop.
Wait. Ready? Easter yop, get your yop on.
Oh, gosh.
get smart. Get water.
Smart water.
I've seen that everywhere.
I think I should be like a commercial.
Zio. Zios are so good.
Should we just pretend there were no Easter eggs then?
Even though... Well, there's only one. Technically, the egg and spoon is the same price.
There was one, and we were like, "Oh, we don't want to be mean and only have one of us have one, and then we just get whatever we want."
I want an Easter egg though.
And get an Easter egg. Retard.
Oh. No, I'm just thinking. No, I might get. No, I changed my mind. So it's the same price.
So you have 150 more.
What?
£3 each.
Is it? I'm gonna get the Easter egg too.
Ben and Jerry's.
I could get Ben and Jerry's. But then I'd have to come back with more money because we only bought so much. I got the Easter egg too! There's some teenagers. Kick it, they're clapping even. What are you getting?
Oh, I know where the guy's coming
from. I don't know. I don't know. What
Summer.
Should I get? What
do
I do?
Summer. I have the last one. Like. I'm just gonna go grab the start around the corner.
Tell them what you were just thinking about.
Basically, there's like.
Put it up your face, then you look at really.
There's some people that like really want Easter eggs, and they haven't. I don't think they've had any this Easter. And then there's me, and I've had like six, and I've got the last one. Oh god. Are you looking at pens?
I actually am. I have one more pound to spend, but I don't know what to spend.
Just spend it. Get some Dr. Pepper or something. Oh, you have Yop. Doritos? Oh no, because you have to get Doritos and dip.
Yeah.
Get another yacht then.
On the yacht.
Thank you. Should I?
Just get the yacht.
Some dude just gave me yacht. Now I have two yachts.
And I just have Easter eggs.
It's just like I was looking at him and he picked out two yachts. I was like, are you leaving any for me? And then he just gave me yacht. I was like, oh.
Should we go? Yorkie. Yeah. Man-sized button.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Your manly button.
Oh. You done?
Do you
want to
get some of these because we can share?
I have tons of gum.
Because I have 1 pound left, I accidentally drank another pound. You know what?
I
don't know if I have enough. Are they
63p? No, the pilos are 63p. They're
£1.10. Ah. Are you sure?
Yeah. Gum. So much choice. Guys, which one should she get? Elderflower gum. Ew.
What?
Elderflower.
What is that?
Ah. There's loads down here.
Elderflower. Why are you reading this?
What pen?
This says Ricola E flower.
Elderflower.
Oh. Well, you know.
Are you getting the other yacht?
Yeah.
Look at Summer being all grown up. What they're attempting to be.
Gotta do this right, you see. That's gotta go on here. And that's gotta go in here. Yeah, I'm doing it, person. I'm gonna call you Seth. What, you just told me to put it in?
Just leave it to the side.
What's the point?
You know what, guys? This is called Seth. Because it's a cash machine Siri. So it's Seth.
Do you want to get fed now? Because the phone was beating on the screen.
I'll insert cash, thank you.
You can carry it. You have three items, I have two, so it's yours. That's how it's going to work when it's out of order.
It's the same money.
Yeah, no, but it works by items. You have three, I have two.
Ben,
I thought I just saw
Pillfold. Oh my god, so did I.
I was like... No, not Pillfold, the other one.
Norman.
Yeah. That's who I thought it was. I was like, Norman.
Oh, God, I was like, yeah. So, that...
Why do you always do it from the bottom? It's so unflattering.
What?
The bottom, if you put it up, it looks much better than when it does like that.
So, that was us going to Tesco's.
Going to Tesco. Get the golden knife. You can't see it. Golden knife. This is a knife and it's golden. You'll get that if you're like a Preston or Lachlan or what's the person? Poofles. Like Poofles fan, if you're a Poofles fan. You'll understand that if you watch, what's his name?
Just us checking out.
Rob fan.